2:34, ban on single-use plastic bags now a thing in Charleston County. Council passed the third and final reading last night. Charleston County joins 11 Lowcountry municipalities with plastic bag bans. State lawmakers, though, are considering a bill to outlaw local governments from approving those bans.